back to Bert as the John Wright goes around him. Let's go back to Blake Miller. I think we've got an issue there. We've just dropped back a couple of positions that disappeared from our view.
Get there to the surprise car, the entrance of the field, that's the Ian Ross car, the Beatrice Lawler, the ex-Alan Jones, Alan Jones, the car, was the speed driver in the sense of the Ian Lambert Creek first time. That car, had a little bit of an event yesterday, so they've had a lot of damage to that car yesterday. Look at the jib briefly this morning. They were still down there trying to get that car wheel alignment this morning. So up at 4 o'clock this morning trying to feel free from the front end of that car. So they had a
Round out that full field of Group Q at R Sports and Racing.